You are listening to the Sports and Sorts podcast.
What the hell? Oh my god, there's this awful picture of Paul O'Neill sitting next to Whitey Ford on a couch, and Whitey Ford just, he literally looks like he's dead, but his eyes are open.
It's like Weekend at Bernie's.
It does. It looks like they Weekend at Bernie'd him. Can you, I don't know, can you see it?
They need to put some sunglasses on him.
Put some sunglasses on. He looks like he's dead.
He looks like you fit in Paul O'Neill's pocket.
You can find Sports and Sorts with Shane and the Bri Man on iTunes or www.sportsandsorts.libsyn.com.